Hey, it's a special one. It's monumental right here. It's a memorial. That's what it all boiled down to all generations. Hamashiach. Who the world calls Jesus Christ.
He's our Passover. Yash is my Passover.
So,
he's my Passover.
We get ready to take communion.
Yash is my Passover.
We're gonna eat this baptism to the family. He's who?
My Passover.
Make it personal.
Christ is my.
That's right. Mashiach. Yashayah.
He's my.
Say it.
Yash is my Passover.
Come on. He's what?
My Passover. Yeah. Christ is mine.
That's right.
He's mine.
That's right.
He has what? My Passover.
Come on.
He's my Passover.
Let me break it down for ya. On the ones and twos, if you haven't heard yet, we the real Jews. We the real Jews. The real Jews. We real cool until they start tripping, and then that's when we active. Nah. No corrupt communication, this is the kingdom. That type of language will get you excommunicated. Yeah, rated R for righteous. And I know some Hebrew brothers just like this. They like this. Righteousness is what we thrive for. But at the same time, got some folks walking with their eyes closed. Walk around with a blindfold. Walking naked in their sin when Yasha gave them a white robe. Now they back in the mud, back in the club, back with the gangsters, back with the thugs, back with the drugs. Where they was once covered by the blood of Yasha. Y'all know what I'm saying?
Yasha's my Passover.
So,
he's my Passover.
Get ready to take communion.
Yasha's my Passover.
He's baptism to the family. He's who?
My Passover.
Make it personal.
Christ is my.
That's right. Yasha.
He's my.
Say it.
Yasha's my Passover.
Come on. He's what?
My Passover. Christ is my.
That's right.
He's my.
That's right.
Yasha's what? My Passover.
Come on.
He's my Passover.
There's a reason we come together at the point of time of the seasons. Why? Because the Heavenly Father commanded we keep it. And when you keep the Father's Sabbath, it shows to whom you believe it. On the 14th day of the first month of the year, the lamb that evening took some hyssop and dipped it in the blood and struck the lintels and the two doorposts. Because no one's leaving until the morning. So while we feasted in our house in Goshen, the whole land of Egypt that was plagued with locusts got their firstborn smoking in ass. If that wasn't enough, if they had a dearly beloved that passed, they got their graves dug up and left open. Carcass and remains thrown in the open. No joking, they was hoping that Israel wasn't broken. The same one they done dirt to. They was hoping that Yashayah wasn't going what they going through. The Most High repays those who hate him to their face. Even some wicked Israelites suffered the same fate. Didn't have the blood on the door. So you know and dealing with the Most High, that means more war. As in destruction. How you claim to be a child of the light, more won't heed to instruction. About to blow like a combustion. About to bust hell wide open, but still won't listen for nothing. Who do you believe in? Who's the one you trust in? I don't know about all y'all, but I know who's just trusting.
I
love him. So, get ready to take communion.
Yasha's my Passover.
We're gonna give this baptism to the family. He's who?
My Passover.
Make it personal.
Christ is my.
That's right.
Mashiach.
Yasha.
He's my.
Say it.
Yasha's my Passover.
Come on. He's what?
My Passover. Christ is my.
That's right.
Someone, you just went down into the water, you just renewed your faith.